In this video, I'll show you how to orbit around or view around the shapes. Click Create New Design. You can see the grid and the perimeter shapes here. Drag any shapes from the basic shapes here. Any shapes, drag and drop it here. Place it on the work plane. Now, I'll show you how to view around the shapes like this. Right click the mouse and use your touchpad to move around the shapes and then view it. This will help you to see all around the shapes. Now let's see how to scale or change the dimension of an object. Scaling and changing dimensions allows you to quickly modify 3D shapes. Now take a cube from the basic shapes. When the shape is selected, you can see various grips, white corner grips and black midpoint grips. By clicking the grips, you can also see the dimensional values. You can change the size of the shape by clicking any of the grips. Say click the mid black point grips and then drag it. The shape will change at one direction. And by clicking white corner grips, it will change two dimensions at once. You can see that. By dragging the top white grips, you can increase the height of any shapes. You can see here with cylinder, similarly, white top grip changes the height. Similarly, black grip will increase size in one direction, and white corner grips will change both dimension in both directions. You can also change the shape by writing the dimensions. For example, if you want to change size here, write the value, exact value. You can write it down here by adding it. Click this value here and edit it. Similarly, on both directions. These are the basic techniques for scaling and changing dimensions.